So hand the old bone over, Rover Drover. Though dead he be, it belongs to he. So hand the old bone over. For a couple of pins, says Troll and grins, I'll eat thee too, and not I shins. A bit of fresh meat will go down sweet. I'll try my teeth on thee now, he now, see now. I'm tired of nine old bones and skins of a mind to dine on thee now. Just as he thought his dinner was caught, he found his hands and hold him not. Before he could mind, Tom slipped behind and gave him a boot to larn him, warn him, darn him. A bump of the boot on the seat, Tom thought, would be the way to larn him. But harder than stone is the flesh and bone of a troll that sits in the hills alone. As well set your boot to the mountain's root, for the seat of a troll don't feel it, feel it, heal it. Old Troll laughed when he heard Tom groan, and he knew his toes could feel it. Tom's leg is game since home he came, and his bootless foot is lasting lame. But Troll don't care, and he's still there with a bone that he boned from its owner, donor, boner. Troll's old seat is still the same, and the bone that he boned from its owner.